levels to learn. I'm going to take a seat here. It's been a while since we streamed some Subnautica.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome. Alrighty. Gotta figure out our controllers here. It's been a minute. We ain't got too much of nothing. Yeah. We got a little bit of containment. This is where we tried to expand to our other base. It's gonna take some work though. Alrighty, so we'll shut this down. Make our way to the front of our base here. Keep our bulkheads closed, because if not, we're definitely going to be huge and flooded in space. They can get very complicated. Got a few reinforced walls over here. And our bioreactor. Yeah, we're going to have to get a little bit more. We're running a maximum capacity. That's not too bad. Growing those gel sacks. I need some. I don't really need creature eggs too much. We know where the heat is, but we got that right in front of us. You can see that right out this way. This way. We got our heat reactor right there. It's beaming some electricity up to us. Oh, there it goes. Our water bouquet looks good. Bulbo trees are good too, but those are over on the island. We got a ship over there. We base over there. We can take you over there and take a view of that. We're getting ready to get on our sea moth here. Getting that sea moth.
All systems online.
Started building a deep sea base over here, but we don't want to go to that right now. That's got the Reaper Leviathan. I'm going to take a look at him here. Get some couple Reapers over here, too. Something.
Help.
I better use him for food. Hey. I think I'm about to pick him up. Knocked him clean out. Poor thing. Can't even use him for food. Where's our ship? Sea moth. Lost it. There it is. I turned around a little bit here. I can't believe he got closer because he's blocking us now. There's no way we're supposed to get to that. Us down. No, he is. We got a sub base in here. Maybe we can make a pit stop. Stay away from that Reaper. Yeah, we got a ship. Sea moth. Forgot it on. Let's see if this works. As long as we can follow the path of electricity, we should be okay. It should take us straight back to our base. Don't want to run into that Reaper. tears our sea moth up for trouble. There's a stalker tooth. Path of electricity, we should be okay. There we go. I got my gun. I get over to the other side. I shouldn't have anything to lose.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Chase him down. I want to kind of see him at daylight, though.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This dude can get kind of fugly. Get that Reaper coming up. Hopefully it's daylight. No, it's still dark. I got my lead here. Really kind of need my little static. We'll get him. Gotta find a way to kill him though. I don't see that happening. Looks like the sun's coming up. Son, hurry up and come up. I want to see this Reaper up close and personal. Right over. He gets a little close. I know he is. Down there. sun's still not coming up. I know that Reaper Leviathan's over there. He's gonna chase me down like the Hunger Games. I know he is. Right there. I know that sucker moved. At least we'll get low down here. He's gonna grab us right in the face. Watch, I'm gonna bring him to me. Bring him right here to me. I'll lure him over here. Here he comes. Right up there. Keep coming. Get over here. I may die, but he's gonna get me first. Here he comes. He's gonna turn around because I done ticked him off. Needs to go back home where he came from. Here he is. Yeah, right there. Back and do it again. Maybe this time I can get a stasis rifle. Get my radiation helmet on instead of my big one. Chase him down. Used to be way over there at the other side. Now he's up here. There he is. Thank you. this edge. There he is. Look at that. You're coming up here, buddy. He's gonna have a ride in the creep vines, aren't you? Get up here. We're low on health, so let's make it kill us again. He's got his talons open. Get up. I lost all that titanium. That's not that big of a deal. At least I got the scan in. Let's see if we can find the stasis rifle, and then we'll chase him down, freeze him up a little bit. Yeah, see, well, you lost in some belongings. We're gonna go for that stasis rifle now.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Get a few good squeezes, freezes in, and I'll take care of the job. Now there's no stasis in there. Hey, I got one titanium. Yeah, there's no stasis rifle there. I know it's. Our stasis rifle. Switch it up. We don't need that, so we'll probably change our stasis rifle out with that. Got it. Party's over now. Pretty sure we got our swim fins on. Yep, swim fins are charging. Here we go. War with the Reaper. Right here on the other side of these creep vines. I look at him jumping over there. Pushing further back. We need to get to that base, because that base is way over there. See where it says deep sub base? We need to chase that Reaper away. Hopefully we didn't use our stasis rifle. He's jumping. Just need to push him back a little bit. He actually got pushed back a little bit. He's over here. Where are you hiding at? Watch him creep up on us. Oh, he's coming. There he is. Alright. Get over here. Yeah, we know I died. Let's charge this stasis up a little bit. No more charging stations. There we go. Almost charged. We'll let it charge up to like 90 and then we'll go after him again. One more. There we go. Let's take it. Oh yeah, in the dark. Go now. I'm swimming with charge. Go a little faster. Alright. This ought to be good. Total darkness, and now we're going after them. This is gonna be awesome. Deep base. It's already jumping over there. He's gonna creep up on us quick. Yeah, because this total darkness is gonna turn around. Let's at least try to make it to the base. Got that kind of base over here. We've got to. We've been there in a minute. Think we can get there. There's the rubies.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. We
know. In the total darkness. Where's my flashlight? Stay straight, we can get there. past that Reaper. I don't sound good. Hey, look, we made it. Can't even see that Reaper, but there's another one over here, so that's not that big of a deal. He lives over here in the rocks. Sub base. Right over there is where that other Reaper lives. Unless he got a little closer. Got some solar panels. Should have lots of goodies in here because it's right underneath the mushroom floor. Mushroom Forest is a good place. A lot of creatures up there.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's why we reinforced our walls here. There's our scanner room. Find all kinds of goodies in here. Limestone chunks, quartz, copper, lithium. We need to go up a level though. Next step is for you to run me some food. Got a moon pool here. Really wouldn't advise taking a sea moth here, though. I did a while ago, but stuff happens. It's all in dead zone. Right over here is where that is. And there he is. There's our Reaper. We'll try to chase him down here. We got a Reaper both sides of the Aurora, but this one right here got a little closer. This one's got us trapped. And then there's one on this side over here. But the further you go out here, you can get those clear Reapers, and they're pretty crazy. We'll take a look at those in another time. This is our Reaper launch. Oh look, he's coming a little closer. He sees us here. We don't want to lure him too close out where he destroys the base. Let's see if we can get him in stasis. Come here, buddy. Don't come up close to us. There we go, yeah. Come up here. Oh, I missed him. Dodge it again. I'm gonna wind up for you. Oh, you gonna dodge it again? There he is. Get up here. Yeah, right there. Turn around. Didn't miss that. Got a Reaper. Oh, he crushed me. Oh, yeah. Fight me again. He's out of stasis now. Leave us at. There we go. Right back at the deep base. Get this Reaper again. There's our Stinger. These suckers are pretty cool. I'll grab a couple of these and have it. I can really sting the crap out of you.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
There's some good stinger eggs. Little squid looking things. And these suckers, yeah, they... Oh no. There's something else. I still want to breed one of these in habitat, but it hasn't happened yet. Shock the crap out of you, though. By the way, this is our mushroom force here. Get some good eggs for habitat. Alright, so let's figure out where our Reaper is. Oh, we got one of them transfer Reapers. Those suckers are crazy. A couple of those over there. We want the Leviathan. Right there at the edge. Don't want to lure him up here though. I gotta get a little bit of air.
Oxygen.
Try to get him in space. Alright, so let's go to our stasis. Should be right here at the edge. He's swimming away now. I ticked him off. We got down there. supply crate with a battery. Oh, there's our Reaper. Come here. Come here, right in your face. Bang. If I can get a few good swings on him.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen decreased.
I know he's in stasis. I could go back. I'm out of stasis. That would hurt. Right when he come, when I come out of stasis. We're going to end our stream for the day. As always, you can check out our website at alwaysagamer.com. Get your custom gear. And if you have us on YouTube, click that little bell, like us, and you can see when we post new videos. If you're watching us on Twitch, click the little heart and you can follow us. You can get notified when we get new videos, streams, and posts.